What's poppin', Jimbos? It's your boy, CoolCoopy149, and today we're gonna be doing a video playing Slide. Now, this video is just two attempts playing Slide. I haven't played it yet. I know that it's a very you get infinite grappler and ice on your feet, and I just wanna play one or two rounds, just see how it goes. If I win a game, I'm gonna play one. But yeah, I'm just gonna go have some fun with this mode, because I love the mode, and I think it's a fun LTM, and I think this mode is funnest in squads or solos, and they put it in solos, so I'm fine with it. My friend's also online, so after I'm done making this video, my friend may make another one. Yeah. This video, I may not even upload, but I mean, if I do, then, well, hello. Also, search chests in different name locations, very easy with this mode. Yeah, there's a new update tomorrow. Thoughts? Also, Borderlands versus X Fortnite tomorrow. Very sneaky emote, cool emote. Chill bubble, literally my least favorite item in the game because it is complete and utter crap. Unless it's infinite and you can always use it, it's like an infinite item that when you hold it, it protects you from projectiles like RPGs and crap like that. If it's a throwable item that protects you just in that area or builds a 1x1. I like this. Well, I love parkour with this. You always jump high with the ice. Drum shotgun's gonna be very good at this. Get it. Drum shotgun's gonna be definitely a shotgun to play. I'm not even joking, I'm just gonna immediately grab drum shotguns this game and I think I'll be the play. So yeah, I just haven't uploaded in a while because I've been lazy, you know, I have a lot of other things going on. Not like terrible things, but you know, life things, I have GF now. Because the challenge, someone gave me a challenge, the video didn't even get 5 likes, but I wanted to do a challenge, and one of them was, the only one I got was get a girlfriend. So I had to spend a really long time getting a girlfriend, which now I do have, so thank goodness, that was taking way too long. I'm gonna start at Frosty Flights, I'm gonna head Frosty Flights, and then I'm gonna head Polar Peak, and then, because I can grapple up there, there's no fall damage, so it doesn't really matter. Then I'm gonna head Shifty Shafts, or Hammy Hamlet, and just get some chests. My goal is to get a Drum Shotty, because Drum Shotties are very good. Even if not at range, you can always just hit some light damage, which is always very good to get some light damage. And I'm gonna need, before that, I need a lot of shotgun shells. So, yeah. I'll invite Lobson. Yeah, so this should be very interesting. I'm gonna try getting some challenges done while I do this, so it really doesn't matter. I just want a drum shotgun in the end. Holy crap, you move fast. Okay, you got a lot of ammo too, so I'm not too concerned about ammo. I wish also they made some unvaulted weapons here. Proximity grenade launchers are also gonna be very good. Combats, nah, but I mean, sure. Chug splashes are gonna be very good also, just in case someone nicks you a bit, so I just use all those. I don't know why, because I could have saved them. Whatever. There we go, got that one. AR, I'm gonna need an AR. Oh, come back here, AR. Okay. Sorry for no face cam as well. I just don't like face cams. They're not fun to set up. I know it's not hard in OBS, but I mean, they're not fun still to set up. Alrighty. SMG. I mean, nah. Accurate guns, or like guns that have big spread, like drum shotguns, are gonna be definitely the gun. And also pumps. I know the combat's better for this, but I like pumps. Drum shotty! Mr. Drum Shotty, how's it going, boy? I want your drum shotty. Mr. Drum Shotty. How you feel the mate? Wait. That sounds wrong. That was very wrong. Yes, that was very wrong. Not you too, please. We have 144 ammo for it. I think we're good. I'm probably going to run into someone else who's using it. I just destroyed a chest. At least you get a lot of control now. I don't know if it's just me or it's because I'm having a lot more control with the ice than I used to in this mode. You can slow down much easier. I just want to get some good loot, and then I'll search some chests in the other areas, and then I'll get some jump shotgun clips. Holy crap, that was fast. That's my favorite part of the LTM. You just go so fast for no reason. Other than just speed. Revolver would also be fun to use against this, but I mean, not real. There's a difference between fun and good, and I want to use good and fun weapons at the same time. So if it's good, I'll use it. If it's fun, I'll maybe use it. Okay. Storm flip, nah. Maybe that would be useful. That would be very not that useful, I just realized. Yeet. No hoverboards. That's sad. Can we get 5 likes? There we go. That's good. I have pretty good control. I mean, deagles are also very good. I've seen people destroy with the deagle in this mode. I haven't personally, but I mean, I've seen people destroy me with the deagle. Not yet, but I mean, well. Wait, there's a toilet from Flush Factory right there. I feel like Flush Factory will come back, honestly. Moisty Mire coming back tomorrow, or the prison. Either way, I'm very happy. I love both of those locations. The problem is they're just gonna be congested, though, when this update comes out, so. That's my least favorite part of the updates. New locations that every week, very congested. I can only really visit it well in Team Rumble. Which I will do. I will play some Team Rumble probably to check it out, and then I'll probably see the new item in Team Rumble. Even though it probably sucks. Unless it's like a permanent thing, like if you have it in your inventory no matter what, you don't even need to be holding it or anything, it protects you from projectiles, which, yeah, is a cool item. It's like the jetpack. No matter what, you have that extra jump, double jump, unless it runs out. Maybe it's like that. I really don't know. I really just hope it's a good item, because we really need another really good item for people to complain about. I find it fun when people complain about items that are way overpowered, because then I'll use those items and then get wins. Like, the Boombo is like one of my favorite items, but everyone complained about it. And I'm talking way too much. You guys can just enjoy some gameplay. You've been pranked, guys. I actually don't have good gameplay. I haven't even seen a single enemy, by the way. Oh, that's a chug splash. I can use one and then grab them. Nope. Okay, that's a bot move. That's a bot move. Perfect. The only reason they have chests like this is just specifically for this LTM. They've been wanting to make this LTM for, like, years. If you hit the grappling in the right way, like that, like directly down, it can actually make you go really fast. If you hit a downward slope as well. It's pretty good. It's pretty fun. This LTM is very fun. Not a single roof is broken into. Are there no chests? There's like loot like placed everywhere. Oh, I won't not take it, but. Oh. Nice! Alright, that's the challenge done. Maybe the minigun's overpowered if I have 999 ammo. There we go. There we go! 999 ammo on the minigun. I know the deagle is probably better if you can hit some, because the deagle is like an instant shot and it's like a heavy damaging. But I mean, come on. It's a minigun. Bruh. Epic bruh moment. Bruh moment number 5. This is actually just really fun. Even though if I can't get wins or whatever, Even if I can't get the blue drum shotty and I'll die because of it, you know, whatever. Whatever, man, it's whatever. Chug Splash is gonna be useful for endgame. Maybe I stack mini. And then when people are attacking me, just keep chug splashing. Just epic bra moment right there. I create things called bra moments. Ooh. Drum shotty, please. Oh no, it's only a. Oh my, that's a very lucky find. That is an extremely lucky find. Holy crap. The game, I'm gonna die this game probably, which sucks, because I love this LTM, and I want to play more games, but I mean, when I die, I feel very discouraged, and in this game, it's shaping up to be a great game, because I got the proximity. I just need to third-party absolutely everyone. Because most people won't be able to cover themselves properly, so proximity is going to be a great weapon. I don't have max rockets either, though, so it's just going to be a problem. Find some more ammo boxes, probably. This building have ammo boxes. Yeah, there is. Rockets, please. More rockets, and I got max rockets. Yep. That's perfect. Oh my goodness, the loot! This game's insane! I'm gonna invite Lobson. I keep inviting him, but okay, he's in creative, that's why. Alrighty. Epic bro moment. Where is everyone? I'll just camp in the box. I know, camping, very entertaining content, but I want to win. I haven't gotten a game mode solo, like anything that's solo, I never win. One, because I really never play solos, but two, I just don't get solo wins. When I do play solos, I do really good. I get to endgame, and then I die. Once every time. I can solo duo it. Solo squad wins. I can do that easily. If I have teammates before and I just end game destroy in one shot or like other LTMs I catch. But this is the one LTM I'm having a hard time. Like when I play just solos, I have a hard time winning. I really don't know why. I can also emote and walk around. I'm kind of scared. I don't really get top much, so hitting a top in this game is pretty good. Where's that going to be? Right there. Yikes. That's right in front of it. Probably gonna be around there, alright. Well. There's so many chug splashes in this mode. Whew! Okay. Next circle is fine. This is okay. Doing okay, Colby. I want to play Eminem's Lose Yourself because honestly, that'd be a great song to play right now. Yeah, sure. Let's do it. I'm gonna put it on loop. I'm gonna or turn on the volume a bit. I know it's one of those things that's distracting, but I need this. I need the win. I got one shot. Is A happening again? Unless LTM comes out tomorrow, this ain't happening again. Let's go.
Look, if you had one shot, or one opportunity to seize everything you ever wanted, in one moment, would you capture?
Turn on the volume a bit.
Just let it slip. Yo.
His palms are sweaty, knees weak, arms are heavy. There's vomit on his sweater already. Mom's spaghetti, he's nervous, but on the surface he looks calm and ready to drop bombs. But he keeps on forgetting what he wrote down. The whole crowd goes so loud, he opens his mouth, but the words won't come out. He's choking how? Everybody's choking now. The clock's run out.
That's a perfect gun for the mode. Let's go, let's get him. I'm gonna wait it out. Alright, the music's gotta stop. Alright, so I'm gonna wait it out. This guy campfire. There's campfires everywhere. For some freaking reason. What a stuff. I found a single campfire this game. Medkit, that could be useful. I thought they already reloaded. Oh, okay. That was a very bad performance, by the way. The music is probably what hindered me the most. I was so stupid. And the minigun's such a good weapon for this, because it's just spray, spray, spray. But the jump shotgun up close is going to be killer. Third party. Wait, it's a 1v1! Whoa! Oh, dang it! Okay, I can't pick up anything else. This is fine. Okay, this is a 1v1 situation, boys. I so stupid to run into that trap. I could have built a wall, but I didn't run. I did run into it, but I got health, so it's fine. Drink some minis. I forgot you can medkit and walk in this mode. Thump, thump. Thump, thump. Oh. Where is he? Where is this guy? Oh, dang it. Proximity! I'm gonna win, I'm gonna win. I'm gonna win! That may be a one kill win. I may be a bot. I may have been shaking so much, but that is my official second solo win, even though really it's an LTM, but I really don't care. Let's freaking go. Oh. Oh. I'm shaking so much. Guys, I never win solos because I always shake so much near endgame because I, two reasons, one, I'm hypoglycemia, and two, like, I have chronic anxiety, so I get really anxious over these things, so my body shakes, so I have to play guns that I can get hit shots with, and I shredded him with the proximity. He was dead. He was shaking too. He couldn't hit his combat. I knew if I kept proximity hitting him, he would have been dead if I could just kept my ground, which I did. I don't know if I hit him for this beginning 70, so he's getting low. I won!
I'm Tam with the shield.
I won! I won one!
Hey! Coley, are you good, my dude?
I just won one! I won my second solo game ever!
I'm just clapping all these kids in here quickly.
Bro, I'm so shaky. Anyways, I'll talk to you guys later. See you guys in the next, guys. And that is my second solo win. And even though it's an LTM, I really don't freaking care.